Time for a hot package makeover.
Meet Gordon, a self-described nightmare on Fashion Street.
And it was keeping his daughter Emily up all night long. Until she faxed me a letter asking to help her daddy out. I gave Gordon
exclusive access to HP's bountiful beefcakes, courtesy of our HP Hollywood Hunk Video Vault. He went with this succulent, sophisticated stud.
Hunk Select.
And being able to reflect, it was almost like reminiscing on things that you could have done, things that you thought you should have done. And sometimes the best way to learn about life is just to make mistakes.
Stick around to see Emily reunited with her makeover daddy.
We have some makeover results. And we're joined by Gordon's daughter, Emily, to see her daddy's transformation.
He looks adorable.
Remember Gordon? He was the nightmare on Fashion Street that dressed like he lived in a boiler room. Fortunately, his daughter Emily had the good sense to beg me for help. Gordon consulted the vault and picked this au naturel stud to base his makeover on. And then I got busy with the Hot Package makeover team. We bought him new socks, gave him the ultimate Midas touch with some gold hoops, kicked his brows to the curb, and left him naked to let his body do the talking, and it had a lot to say.
They're irretrievably handsome.
And here's your dad now, Emily, live on the Hot Package stage, from crappy pappy to foxy father, here's Gordon.
Uh-oh, you know what that music means.
You guessed it, death was the headliner this week in Hollywood, and Hot Package was there.
I'm gonna get you that new mommy you've been asking for, Emily.
We just found out Gordon was beaten to death outside of the studio by a group of jealous men.
And it may not replace her father, but
we'd like to offer Emily a free makeover for being such a good sport.
I can't believe it.
And that's why Emily is HP's Smile of the Week.